Neutrality helps the oppressor, never the victim. Silence encourages the tormentor, never the tormented. Sometimes we must interfere when humans' lives are endangered, when human dignity is in jeopardy, national borders insensitive, these becoming irrelevant. Persecuted because of their race, religion, or political views, that place, at that moment, has become the center of the universe, and action is the only remedy to a difference.
Sweat on her brow as she
out into the darkness of night. Thank you. ain't right. Oh! No. No. Right, no, finding him. Sit. No, it's not. He's not. He lives on racism and discrimination everywhere. This man, this evil man, his ideas, his way of life, his way of thinking, will always live on. I dream of a day when they're all gone, but no. We have come very far as a society. There is little racism and hate. In America, at least. There is a little discrimination. We see people more as people and not as certain breeds of people or kinds of people or types of people. Somewhere in Europe, in Africa,
Asia, Australia,
in a third world country,
South America,
second world country,
even a first world country.
It's still going on
everywhere.
Thank you.
Thank you.